Let's just look at the collectibles once again. Oh, wait, here's the colors. When does the Twitch bot notice me? Wow, there's really not a lot of choices left. I mean, the first thing happening is just moving around anyway.
Ash, oh, thank God.
Ash, what's wrong?
It's not good up there.
Oh,
Ash! Ash!
Yeah, Chris.
I am so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the f-
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the
Okay,
cable
now I
car.
can pay attention to the game.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all
So
that?
why did Mike
They have
leave?
taken him down to the mine. What is that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Oh, yeah. We're Brett. Really? Nothing? Oh no, not the sanatorium. I mean, I have been here before, though.
Miracle, man.
What?
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
What? No. No, don't tell me anything happened to the dogs. Oh, okay. Oh God, a flintlock?
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
I'm not gonna shoot the dogs. Oh, Brown? Oh, I already looked at that one apparently, I guess. Going. Hey Josh, can you put like more of your balloons here so I know where to go? have this clue. Oh. Oh, that's, I should take care of that. Wait. I hope... Yeah, the mic has been right. Cool. Okay. Hi.
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh?
Yay!
I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me.
Yes! Oh my god, yes!
I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Oh my god, yes.
Good doggy boy, calm down. Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing.
Oh god.
See that? I do got moves. Come on, Wolfie.
Oh no.
Oh, son of
how?
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Huh?
Okay, Wendigo time. I can't let Mike die, not with the dog. Oh. I don't like that. Too much noise.
Holy shit. Who is this guy?
Wendigo food.
Sorry, Alter.
When do we start? Oh, there you were this entire time. Oh, dog, please don't die. Uncool. No, 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 no. Yep. Pick a dick. No, get the du- What? Oh god, why? I can't come through that, you idiot! Wolf! You idiot. Oh god.
One at a time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya.
Shoot. Oh. Oh god, I forgot about that. That was my only choice. Ready?
Hey, buddy.
Come on, please.
Come on down. It's all right.
No.
What the fuck?
Oh, this fucking just got personal. Unleash every single one. I just unleashed every single one to go. Except that one. I knew she wasn't dead. I knew Jess was alive. It's Sam. Wait, they're following Mike. Oh my god, no. I want there to be another way in.
Wait, hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
You can go back.
I would want to be right now. So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yep, sure.
Yeah.
anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy.
Don't forget the mic.
Jessica. Oh! Jessica, is that you?
That's Hannah Wendigo. Yeah, bye bye, Ash. I mean, yeah, he's dead. Very dead. What was that about? Of course he's dead.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, Dead End.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I've gotta keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Nobody ever leap, please. Go away from the ledge. Okay, I guess I'm here now. That's not cool. That's incredibly uncool.
What are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Okay, last chapter.
Taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Oh. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
No, he's dead.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Love of the sounds and things. You won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Wait, that was Josh?
Not again. Not again. okay? I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
Not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die? Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Hard
to believe that thing used to be a person.
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when it blew the place up.
That's not good. What?
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh, come on. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing.
Shit.
I can't feel my fingers.
What? Why did you put the gun in the thing? Oh, hi, Matt. Matt.
I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Don't just let Mike die like that. Yep. Stays in the family, doesn't it? kill. Oh God. What a shitty choice that was. That was a dumb choice. Again, that's garbage storytelling to just have someone come back from the presumed dead, and then it doesn't mean anything in the long run. Like, then they immediately die. That's brown, that's loss. Or red danger. That's danger then. They're all in the cabin? Run. Who would be in there?
Sam. Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
We should do.
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Chances of survival.
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh my God!
Run!
Why?
I have
Yep, this sure is all the deaths. Was Chris the first death? No, Matt, right? Yeah, Matt was.
To my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
Need someone to talk to.
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh no. He's just. Oh my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
Good game. That is a good game. Thank you. who had these already. Okay. Yeah, let's look at the achievements that I got. That's a lot of achievements. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Well, yeah, that has been Until Dawn, a good game that I bought this Elgato for. And that's been this stream. I'll probably play more of this game just on my own time. Bye!